Yeah. This is it.
Okay, the first team up is Larry with Rambo. Overall in the free healing, the dog shows with the gun control, under more control, goes down the rest of the field okay, the bout is correct. In the normal, you did 7 paces, the fast was correct. The right turn was correct.
Search for helper. Dog is very fast and directable and powerful into the blind. Excellent. On the hold and bark, dog starts barking right away. Slight chin bump, but very intense, focused, and strong. As the helper approaches, the dog becomes slightly unfocused. Low, very good. Escape. The obedience is in order. Dog is fast into the helper. Has a full grip, could be slightly cleaner on the out, takes just a little chew. Very good exercise. The attack out of the escape, full grip here, calm and hard. Outs correctly here, but again, should be more focused on the helper as the handler approaches. Low, excellent. Long bite, dog is very fast to the helper, has a full calm grip. Should demonstrate a slightly cleaner out. And then some chin bumps, and then the dog lays his chin on the sleeve. As the handler approaches, the dog should be again more focused on the helper. And right before the transport, the dog takes a quick spin, but the rest of the transport is in order. And that's a high good, 94, very good.
Show your